New at 5:30, Governor Gina Raimondo has signed into law bills that are collectively known as the Justice Reinvestment Initiative. The bills aim to improve Rhode Island's criminal justice system while reducing costs by promoting rehabilitation and informed decision-making in sentencing, probation, and parole. The bills also expand benefits for victims of crimes.